Contoso Suites has made a concerted effort to implement IoT solutions that make their treats more efficiently, more profitably, and most importantly, more delicious. They installed sensors, developed custom apps for machine monitoring and defect detection. They worked towards automation, and they used data-derived insights to make better decisions. But over time, each proprietary solution siloed their operational data further. Many solutions couldn't capture the right data at the right time, and it became costly and complex to manage their fragmented environment, especially as solutions wouldn't scale across all of Contoso's facilities. That is, until they implemented Azure IoT Operations, enabled by Azure Arc. Azure IoT Operations helps Contoso Suites use their existing infrastructure to build, integrate, and scale their digital solutions with industry standards and specifications to get the most out of their investments. Here's how it works. Telemetry from cookers, coolers, and other equipment is captured, processed, and integrated with applications running at the edge or in the cloud. Now, applications help plant operators avoid downtime with near real-time insights. Messages are sent between machines, and if a machine does fail, data, workloads, and messages are still delivered with Azure IoT Operations running on Kubernetes. In fact, Contoso can repeat the same app build across factories to accelerate scale and gain global visibility. So applications for vision inspection at one site can now replicate at other locations. And all these solutions are implemented, secured, and managed from cloud to edge across all of Contoso's manufacturing facilities on a single control plane. With Azure IoT Operations, Contoso went from feeling overwhelmed and frustrated with their digital solutions environment to empowered with cloud-native innovation on their shop floor. To learn more about how Azure IoT Operations can transform your physical operations, visit the Azure IoT Operations website.